The use of ultra-high pressure water jets for removing road markings has grown considerably in recent years. As the process evolves and becomes more efficient, more and more DOTs and airport authorities are recognizing ultra-high pressure water jetting as the preferred method of marking removal when compared to conventional grinders. The water jet process is effective on removing paint and thermoplastic markings, yet less damaging to the road surface and very gentle to the environment. Since 1971, Flow International has been leading the industry in UHP water jet technology and continues to raise the bar in the marking removal industry. Flow provides innovative products to marking removal truck builders with cutting-edge UHP components necessary for the fastest and most efficient removal systems. In the early 1990s, Flow introduced the world's first 40,000 PSI piston pump and recently added a 55,000 PSI model. The 55,000 PSI Husky pump greatly outperforms and requires less water than outdated 40,000 PSI systems. At the same flow rate of 6 gallons per minute, the increased production of the 55,000 PSI system is obvious. While providing faster marking removal, the Husky pump unit offers additional advantages. Weighing in at only 6,000 pounds and occupying a minimum of truck deck space, this compact system allows the truck to carry over 3,000 gallons of supply water.
At the miserly water consumption rate of only 6 gallons per minute, this 55,000 PSI system can operate an entire shift without water replenishment, while lower pressure and higher GPM systems might require 2 refills per shift, a huge advantage for the contractor when replenishment from a hydrant might mean up to 2 hours or more away from a remote job site, or the added expense of a secondary water supply vehicle. It also eliminates the need for a closed-loop water recycling system on the truck. These systems are expensive, require additional maintenance, and are ineffective at protecting the UHP pump and components from devastating grit particles in the water.
The Husky pump unit control system monitors all diesel and water-related system components, and signals in the cab alert the operator immediately if any inconsistencies occur, as well as identifying what specific component needs attention. This prevents costly downtime and helps eliminate more significant repairs to the system. It also allows the operator to focus solely on the marking removal process for maximum productivity. Flow's 55,000 PSI 3,000 RPM hydraulic swivel assembly provides the highest nozzle rotational speed in the industry, also contributing to much faster removal rates than the lower speed, lower pressure systems, and causes less damage to the road surface. Flow's patented 55,000 PSI fanjet nozzles offer a completely new approach to marking removal when compared to conventional straight jets. The fan jets increase the footprint of the high-velocity water jet, covering a larger removal area on every pass, increasing the removal rate. The fan jets also offer another huge advantage. They are much gentler to the road surface, allowing for efficient marking removal from even the softest of asphalt surfaces without causing the noticeable damage common with conventional water jet systems or grinders. Here, 55,000 PSI fan jets are quickly removing 120 mils of thermoplastic from new asphalt while causing minimal damage to the surface.
The 55,000 PSI system shown here is designed and built by JCL Equipment in Xenia, Ohio, a leading manufacturer of quality paint application trucks.
The system takes full advantage of these Flow innovations, as well as offering many additional features, like a powerful vacuum system to collect and contain the removed coatings and spent water, also helping drying the surface, allowing for quick application of the new markings. The truck chassis features a creep drive system, providing a consistent speed regardless of grade. Dual steering and controls eliminate unnecessary truck directional changes, which can be hazardous in tight construction zones. This system also uses the very latest in automation, with all specialized functions displayed on a single screen. Every critical function can be called up, monitored, and adjusted through the easy-to-use display. Another distinct advantage of this system is the unique robotic arm-mounted removal head. Conventional water jet systems have the head mounted on the front bumper, requiring the operator to hang out of the open window of the truck to control the removal operation. With this system, the joystick-controlled robotic arm infinitely places the removal head well out in front of the truck, allowing the operator to comfortably and quietly view and control the system while looking directly through the truck windshield. Removal of arrows, chevrons, and other legends has typically required a separate external tool, such as a hand tool, push cart, or robotic device for removal. Using the robotic arm shown here, the truck operator simply pulls up to the marking and, using a simple joystick, quickly removes the marking without ever leaving the cab. This system also uses either a single or dual removal head, depending on job conditions. Here, the double head is quickly removing two lines of 120mm thermoplastic from asphalt, using 55,000 PSI at only 3 gallons per minute per nozzle head. The dual heads can also be quickly placed in a series for fast removal of a single line. For more information, or to arrange a demonstration at your job site, please contact a Flow representative today.